Speak to your maker. Speak to your lover. He is present in this place. There's no doubt about it that he is healing tonight, that he is mending, that he is restoring. There's nothing that is beyond repair for God. I'm a living testimony. He can still fix that marriage. He can still fix those children. He can still mend the brokenhearted. He's our only hope, our only anchor, our only strength, the strength of your heart and mind, the strength of the days that we've lasted on this earth.
Thank you. Your kingdom, 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 your kingdom you praise, Lord. We give you glory, God. We lift your name on high, Lord. We thank you for your presence in this place. We magnify your name. Thank you, Lord, for loving us. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your mercy that I knew every morning. Thank you for loving us, Lord. I'm so glad you love me. Mighty hand clap of praise. Hallelujah.